Can I confess something?
Sure, yes.
I was really very scared to meet you.
Me?
Yes, it's intimidating. You're gorgeous and talented and effortlessly beautiful.
Thank you. That's very lovely of you to say. And I was terrified to meet you.
You're gonna do great here. In your connection with David, it's... You talk, you laugh.
What, you didn't?
Not really. But ours was a more physical thing. We always had incredible chemistry. David was insatiable. It eclipsed everything. Frankly, it was a little exhausting. A different position every night. But I'm sure I don't have to tell you how he is.
Yeah, he's amazing.
You know, there was a time when I thought we were on the road to getting back together. We even went to therapy. But then he met you.
I feel like I've been pretty cool about this whole thing. Like, you wanted to move down here. I said, go for it. YOLO. He's got a weird ex. Who doesn't, right? I'm someone's weird ex. But Psycho Barbie setting fire to houses with people inside? This is where I draw the line. We should go home. You can come home with me tonight. I can't let you stay here.
No, Al. I finally have proof. And I need to show this to David. Okay, she is dangerous, and she needs to stay away from all of us from now on. She can't pretend like I'm the one that's crazy anymore. Enough is enough.
So, how's it going? She's a beauty.
I'm scared.
Lily, you're just getting used to riding a new horse. You're fine.
I don't want a rider.
You're not getting off this horse.
She doesn't seem to feel safe.
I'm sorry, who asked you? She's safer here than she is alone with you. You ready? Lily, relax. Okay?
Come on, Lily. It's Daddy's day. We're leaving.
Lily, don't you get off this horse. What are you? David's gonna hear about this.
I'm sure.
This is not my fault. This is her fault. You should never have brought her here. I made one mistake. And you took everything away from me.
Stop.
You gave it all to her, right in front of me! This is my life, David. It's mine!
Tessa! I'm gonna get you help. I'm taking Lily home.
Why are you doing this?
I don't know what you mean.
Yes, you do. Okay, this is really difficult for everyone, but it doesn't have to actually be this hard.
I'm not doing anything, Julia. I am simply living my life with my family. If you're having a hard time, I suggest you look in the mirror.
No, I know exactly what it is that you are trying to do. And I am not gonna let you put Lily in the middle of this anymore.
Are you threatening me?
Yes.
Now you're perfect. Just like mommy.
It's time to tell your ex that we're getting married.
I was terrified to meet you. You're perfect. All the time.
Thank you.
David has moved on, and so should you. Time doesn't exist at your age.
I only had David and Lily. She took everything away from me. Hello? Hello?
How well do you really know Julia?
She could be anybody.
Tessa.
Goodbye.
I'm scared.
You're not getting off this horse.
Come on, Lily.
I'm sorry, who asked you?
We're leaving.
That was beneath you.
You only get one mother, Lily. Don't ever forget that.
Things didn't actually work out for Tess the way she wanted.
What do you mean?
At first we thought Tessa was amazing, super charming, so together. But then she got possessive.
Where's your ring? How come you haven't been wearing it? Who sent you flowers?
She's messing with me.
He should have been mine.
David? Why are you doing this?
I am simply living my life with my family.
Enough is enough.
Are you threatening me?
Yes, I'm threatening you. You gave it all to her!
Right in front of me! You're worthless.
Not this time.
This is my life. It's mine!
Only in cinemas.
Hey, Vale here. So did you like that video? Well, keeping with the crime thriller genre, following I have a list for you of some of the best crime movies based on true stories and events. Now, these movies are a double banger, as you don't just get entertainment, but also the history of the crime, and you get to know what really happened. The Wolf of Wall Street, based on the true story of Jordan Belfort. Monster, starring Charlize Theron, based on the serial killer Eileen Wuornos. American Gangster, starring Denzel Washington, based on the criminal career of Frank Lucas. Martin Scorsese's Goodfellas, based on the rise and fall of Lucchese crime family associate Henry Hill. M from 1931, believed to be based on the real-life case of serial killer Peter Carton. Zodiac, based on the notorious serial killer Zodiac. Rope from 1948, believed to be inspired by the real-life murder of 14-year-old Bobby Franks in 1924. Donnie Brasco, based on the true story of Joseph D. Pistone, an FBI undercover agent. Alpha Dog, a drama based on the life of drug dealer Jesse James Hollywood. An American Crime, based on the true story of the torture and murder of Sylvia Likens by Indianapolis housewife Gertrude Banizuski. Catch Me If You Can, based on the real life of Frank Abagnale. What's your favorite real life based crime thriller movie? Let me know in the comments below. Keep up to date with all the latest releases by subscribing to our channel and checking the notification bell. See you next time.